Brushes were a man who made brushes. Billy Adcock was his name. But when that bomb came down, he were up in town, where banjo was his fame. His wife and bairns, they numbered three. But poor Annie's days were numbered, for that bomb God willed to have her killed, and poor Billy's family sundered. His poor and tiny tots would grow, without a mummy they would know, and only dirges on the banjo were now what Billy played.
Mm-hmm.